It's no surprise that world know when Novak Djokovic is back into the Australian Open semi-finals. Djokovic, 33, advanced to face the Russian qualifier after taking out No. 6 Sascha Zverev, 6-7, 6, 6-2, 6-4, 7-6, 6, in the quarterfinals. The match was played without fans as the 5-day lockdown by the Victorian government continues after a recent outbreak of COVID-19 cases, although some fans are expected back for the semi-finals. To be honest, I hadn't seen Karatsev play at all before the Australian Open, said Djokovic. Of course, I have seen him play during the Australian Open. He is a very strong guy. Physically, he is just very strong. He moves well and just has a lot of firepower from the back of the court. He has a great backhand. He is straight, from the Russian school of tennis, they always have great backhands. He serves well and he is motivated. He has nothing to lose. Karatsev, 27, earlier made history by becoming the first man in the Open era to reach the semi-finals in his Grand Slam debut by virtue of a 2-6, 6-4, 6-1, 6-2 win over No. 18 seed Grigor Dimitrov, who appeared injured by the third set. Karatsev is just the fifth qualifier ever to reach the semis of a Grand Slam and the first since 2000. It's an unbelievable feeling. Of course it's my first time playing a Grand Slam, main draw, first time in the semis, Karatsev said in his on-court interview. It's incredible. Karatsev was born Vladikavkaz, Russia, but when he was 3 he moved with his parents to Israel. His maternal grandmother is Jewish. When he was 14, the family returned to Russia. The low-key Karatsev speaks Russian, Hebrew and English. Entering the Australian Open, he was 3-10 on the ATP Tour with career earnings of $618,354. Now with 5 wins in the Australian Open main draw, including victories over No. 8 seed Diego Schwartzman, No. 20 Felix Auger-Aliassime and Dimitrov, he has earned $653,000 more. If he somehow stuns Djokovic, he would earn $1.15 million for reaching the final. After the third set, Dimitrov took a medical timeout off court and attempted to battle through an apparent back injury. While the former world No. 3 did not retire, he was in tough condition for the final 2 sets. It was really tough from the beginning for me to hold the nerves. It was really tricky, Karatsev said. I tried to find a way how to play and then in the third set he felt the back. Djokovic has been dealing with his own injury to a right oblique muscle that he suffered when he slipped while changing direction in his third round 5-setter against American Taylor Fritz. After initially saying he suffered a muscle tear, Djokovic rebounded and beat No. 14 Milos Raonic in 4 sets in the next round. Against Zverev, the US Open runner-up, Djokovic dropped the first set in a tiebreak but then turned up his level and won the next 2 sets. But it was not without incident.